I'm a cappuccino. He's a latte. We got married in Los Angeles. Went to Italy on our honeymoon. Our honeymoon buff. Probably had coffee 3 times a day. Me probably wired after a cup of coffee. There's something about no matter where I am, when I have coffee that like makes me feel at home.
I think of each day as a blank canvas. With each passing moment, I fill it, adding more and more paint. I never know which moments will stick and stay for life. Sometimes it's random. But I do know how they will happen. No matter where my day takes me, it always starts with coffee. It's the best part of my day because there's so much potential in life to be lived. So here's to you, coffee, for the memories and always being first.
Coffee is a spark in my life. It is a welcomed friend in the morning. My name is Blake. I'm fascinated by coffee. Its beauty comes from all over the world. Coffee is more than a drink. It's something to explore. It's something to experience. Every day, coffee helps open my eyes. It helps me see the world and enjoy it.
Hey babe, I'm running late, but I just wanted to grab a quick cup of, no coffee?
I forgot.
I got this.
You're just making a mess.
Oh, there we go. That'll wake you up.
What is coffee to me? A reason to get up. A chance to brighten my wife's morning. Coffee is my job, my passion, and my craft. It lets me connect with people.
There you go. She ordered a macchiato.
Does this even have caramel in it?
Yes, even with those guys. It lets me create. It's how I've met some of my closest and best friends. What is coffee to me? Coffee's everything.
To me, coffee has always been about the process. There's something gratifying about taking each step meticulously, putting thought and care into every aspect of the preparation. It's as if each time you brew a cup, you embark on a journey, one full of obstacles and challenges to overcome. Anyone can brew a good cup of coffee, but to brew a perfect cup, it takes patience, practice, and precision. For me, making coffee is more than a routine. It's a way of life. And that is how I put coffee first.